have a 6-1 report, and there it is. And if you have a Google Home like I do, just say, okay, Google, play 106-1 in the corner, and there it is that way, too. It is that simple. Ladies and gentlemen, if you've got a smart speaker, you can listen to 106-1 in the corner wherever you are. Arctic Monkeys on the way. 106-1 in the corner, definitely is good.
Scare the Rock, Spoil the Child. In this week's show, we'll listen to music from Sister Rosetta Tharpe, Saul Paul, Ella Jenkins, James Ames of the Blind Boys in Alabama, Elvis Costello, and much more. It's a music rated kids business. Spare the Rock.
Oops. Did you run right into the pen? That was silly. That was silly, Jim.
Renaissance school students uphold a tradition of excellence.
It's silly. Is your noni okay? Is your noni okay? Can you smack your noni on the thing? Yes, I'll smack you. We'll just smack you. Yes, I'll just smack you.
Nationally recognized college counseling program, coupled with a student-centered curriculum focused on college preparedness, are only part of what makes Renaissance School graduates stand out among college.
Brakes don't work yet.
Are you looking for a school that will prepare your student to be an inquisitive, organized learner, ready to advance to higher education? Renaissance School is now enrolling. Tuition assistance is available, and the application fee is being waived for a limited time. Learn more at renaissancechool.com.
For the soul, Corey Navajuri in Crozet is excited to announce that outdoor patios and lawn spaces are reopening according to Phase 1 guidelines. For groups of 10 or less, the house kitchen will run and brewery will have restroom-only access. Go and enjoy their outdoor spaces. Grab a beverage and some food. Soak up some food.
Are you going out? You better wear a mask. Say you don't match everything, but it's looking really good.